Okay. So, we're loading up the save for this, so I got 18%. So, if I do the math, I could technically beat this game in like 5, 6 episodes, but I probably won't because I'll be dying a lot. I'll read this. What are you looking at, my chip? Huh? It's not my fault. I've been busy firing off those casino debtors. Now I gotta save up to have my blade fixed. So help me, I wish someone would bust that King Dice One. Alright. What the hell is this? I need to really try recording in bulk. Oh, God. Oh, so I can't hit him up here? Yep, I see. I remember seeing a picture of this boss fight. Oh, I was trying to parry that. I have no idea what that one does. Oh, it comes back. Like his moves. Ooh. No. Okay. I just gotta know the pattern of this move. Alright. Jeez, I didn't get far at all. Ah, I forgot how to change. There we go. Yeah, we're gonna try this. Is that gonna hit me? No. And it should go beneath me? Yeah. That's fine. Oh, this changes. Okay. This is not good. Yeah, I just lost so much health from that. Oh, they plant seeds. I'm so stupid. Oh, my lord. Oh, what was that? Alright, forget what I said about that, wow. That, like 5 episodes thing. I need to focus on taking out the small people first. No! Okay. Kinda wish I had like damage numbers. Might save my special for actually the small ads. Oh, okay. I see how that works. I keep on trying to use the shotgun here. I should just start switching. Yeah, I'm going to start switching when he switches to the second phase of the fight. Ow. Alright, this is not a good attempt by me. No. Okay. No. Alright. We're good. That should be doing a lot of damage to him. Wanna get these shotgun shots. This is not a good spot to be in.
Good day for us. Well done. And begin.
Okay, I should be getting a lot of damage here. I cannot stand this move at all. No, come on. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I deserve that one. Oh god, we're at 6 minutes on this one boss fight. I could play it safe and just camp at the bottom, but I don't think that's gonna take too long. But I guess I was constantly dying. Alright, we're just gonna be super careful on this. In this phase, kill these things. Alright, that's fine. That's not fine. Don't be the acorns. Don't be the. Well, are those acorns? Okay, wait, that moved way too quick. But hey, what's fun not seeing me struggle? Okay, this is where...
Here's a real high-class belt.
Alright, yeah, we're just gonna keep the shotgun on for this phase and switch to the other one afterwards. We gotta make sure not to get. I'm scared to dash in this fight. Because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna, like, hurt myself or something. Oh my goodness, die already. No. No. Okay. Acorns is fine. Got the little boomerang thing. It looks like a slipper or something. And it's gonna be the acorns. So these are going to grow to be full. I need to switch. Oh, I thought I was... Okay, alright. No more excuses. I got this. But I keep thinking I switch with a Y. Don't know why I jumped there. Hey, I guess this is probably the hardest thing I've faced so far, so I guess that's something. Not the acorns. God. Alright, I'm gonna just try dashing. Wait, why'd that hit me? At least I kind of know what I'm doing wrong in this fight. I guess that's the way to avoid the acorns, is just to dash above.
Good day for us. Well done.
Scott, I have the dash for invincibility. I can't be afraid to not use it. This thing needs to die. And now he already has another one. Okay. Should also look at buying health, maybe. Or I should save my special for when those flying ones appear. Okay, dash. Okay, don't dash. Alright, where are the purple ones? Purple ones are the easy ones. No! Ah. No. Okay. How many coins do I have? I collected a good bit of coins. I need to see if I can get some extra health, actually. I didn't think I needed it for this game, but apparently I do. I like it when he does attacks like that. I feel like I'm at least doing a lot of damage to him. No. Ah, shit, dash. I'm going to just use one right now. Wow. I did not think this game would be that much of a challenge for me. I guess I got too arrogant. Oh, I can use it in this. This is the perfect time to use it. Wait a minute. Aww. Yeah. Alright. Now go. Okay. We're getting a strategy. He's bleeding. He's gonna keep on doing that, and I guess that's fine. I hate this move. No. Alright, let's just reset. Let's reset on that one. A brawl is surely brewing. Now go. Okay, that's easy damage. I should probably just be on the floor on this one, actually. Nope. Okay. Acorns. Cool. We're gonna save it when we start shooting the machine gun. Okay, or we can keep up this one. I'm fine with that also. Wait, what? No. No. Yeah. Wow, we got so lucky with that one, actually. Wait a minute. Alright, give me a good grade so I can feel better about myself. Alright, B, we take those. Damn, we took 15 minutes on that one. Cagney Carnation. I should probably just, nah. I'll just keep on naming these videos, like, after what I think their names are, and not what their actual names are. So we are going to buy some health, or if we see something else interesting. Even though we're going to lose a bit of damage for it, it's fine. I kind of wish I could see how that shot before I bought it. Oh, okay. Alright, so we lost a bit of damage, but I got health for it. Oh, what? I lose my, Yikes. I did not know that. I should have just bought the extra shot. Okay, whatever. Well, we're just going to keep this on before. What is this? The Die House. Ooh. Well, look what the cat dragged in. You think you're just gonna ankle on over to the next aisle? Well, that ain't how it works, genius. You ain't going nowhere till you finish up here. That means giving them debtors their mess and all of them. Now scram. I actually really like the music in that area. Oh, and doesn't this thing, tell us, like, who we're missing? Yeah, we're missing two bosses. Okay. Dang, wait, actually, there's a lot of worlds, now that I think about it, right? Basically, four worlds. Now, how do I get across? Yeah, wait a minute. Where do I go? I don't know how to go on top of there. Oh, yeah, I was about to say, this tree kind of looks out of place. Ruse of an ooze. Is this another, I'm pretty sure this is the stage. Oh. I should have dashed there. What are you doing? Oh. Okay. Ooh, not good. Whoa. Ah, okay. How far did I get? Alright, yeah, this isn't bad, boss. This jumping pattern is a bit weird. Nope. And we switch back to this. That was a good dash. Is he gonna jump this way? Nope. No! Oh, okay. Let's calm down. Wow. I can't duck underneath that. It's moving a bit fast now. And I just dashed right on top of him. Oh, how did I not get hit by that? I'm pretty sure you can't duck underneath that. Wait, what? How am I getting hit by that? I mean, not getting hit by that. Oh, I got tricked with that one. Wow. I want to dash. Okay. Wait. Nope. Nope. This dash is so nice in this situation. No. Oh, do not choke this. All right. A B minus? Hey. Goopy Le Grande. All right. So what's this guy gonna say to us? What's that? You two want to fly in a plane like I do? Ha, you're not sitting in any cockpit till you study those blueprints. For rapid fire, 1 meter, is a super bomb morph. Okay. Wait, it's not going to show my... Alright. Oh, pairing gives me a super? Oh, why? Did I not know that? Huh. Okay, what are you? Is this going to be a stage or a boss?
A great slam
and it's a boss.
Here goes.
She laughs at me to do damage. Oh goodness, those things are fast. Oh, alright. Alright, and he just learned a pattern. I think this would be pretty easy. I need to keep an eye on her and her laughs. So that's gonna shoot her. Oh my lord. Actually, I shouldn't really worry about them. Because they're just gonna turn around after a while. Yeah. I'm not gonna really worry about them. Oh, these follow? Okay. Oof. Yeah, I'm just not gonna worry about those guys. They can shoot, and that's really it. She's gonna die. What is going on? Ew. I do not feel comfortable at all. Wait, what? Oh, what the? No. Woo. Boy. B minus. I guess I'm just destined to get B minuses on all of this. Wow, why did that flower guy take me so long? Wait a minute. Hilda Berg. Is that supposed to be like Betty Booth or something? Alright, so now I should have everybody in this area, right? Yep. Alright, sleazy casino owner. Or is that technically the devil? I don't know. Well, ain't that a pip? Looks like you really put the kibosh on them debtors. You can head on over to the next aisle. Plenty more marks for you to lean on there. Oh, I guess that chalkboard in the back showed which bosses I beat. Guys, hang on. I think the stars have caught up with you. I believe I found a way out of this mess you're in. Hot dog, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for that no good King Dice, maybe even the devil himself. Golly, do you really think? I do, but you'll never get close to the devil unless you already have those soul contracts in hand. Only then will you get a chance to turn the tables on that fiend. So when that time comes, do the right thing. Okay, it's 29 minutes. We'll call it here. Well, we'll see. Okay, this is an area. So do I have to walk all the way back there for my shop? Good timing, fellas. I just added an upgrade on your aeroplanes. Now you can wall hop. Well, what is that? Oh, wall up your foes with bombs. Just switch your weapon whenever it strikes your fancy. Try it out. Your aeroplanes are now equipped with the mini bombs. Switch your weapons anytime during the battle. Okay. Interesting. What do these guys have to say? Whoever heard of a barbershop trio? If we can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you? Alright, so. Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 21 times. Oh, okay, so that's kind of like a little death counter. Nice, we'll never go over there. But alright guys, I'll call it here. And we'll pick up next time. So, see ya.